Hello friends, welcome to my channel. And today we will discuss about the difference voltage level of ground. So what will be the effect of main power supply that will be given to the circuit, yeah, when we will connect the circuit with the here and here. So what will the actual voltage will be available at this point. So here there is a three ground voltage level. First is 0 volt, second is minus 0.2 volt and third is plus 0.2 volt. So by changing the ground voltage level, what will be the effect on this power supply? It will be 5 volt or it will be less or it will be increased. So now first we will see the this. So here you can see this is up 5 volt and this is 0 volt. So this is common use power supply, simple use, and it is general use. These condition, this and this condition only for confusion, and sometimes if there is a problem in power supply, so this type of condition may be come. This type of output may come from the power supply. So to calculate the actual voltage difference between this and this point, so we will have to calculate the difference this voltage and this voltage and this voltage and this voltage, and same here. So here you can see here is the 0 volt and here is the 5 volt. So it is clear that it having the plus 5 volt voltage level. But here some fresher guys or other person who does not know about this, so here some guys gets confused. So I will tell you how to solve this problem. So here what will be the actual difference here? This voltage 5 volt minus 0 volt. Equal to 5 volt. Here same thing we will do, this 5 volt minus ground voltage level plus 5 volt minus 0.2 volt equal to 5 volt, minus and minus will be plus 0.2 volt equal to 5.2 volt. So here the voltage, actual voltage level will be 5.2 volt, not 5 volt. Okay, here will be 5 volt voltage level. Now see here. Here is plus 5 volt and ground point is at the plus 0.2 volt. So what will we do to get the difference? This voltage minus this voltage. So here 5 volt plus 5 volt minus 0.2 volt plus, this is plus. Okay. So 5 volt minus 0.2 volt equal to 4.8. This will minus. So here actual voltage level you will get 4.8 volt. So this is the solution of this type of question. So this is the interview question, especially for fresher. The fresher guys came to for interview. So interviewer may ask, and it is also the written question also. Written entrance, this type of question may be asked. So I hope you understand this video. And if you understand this video, please like and subscribe my video. and wait for the another video. Thank you.